Hey, do you know Obliteron? He pretends to be a hamster, but...
Yeah, that's really great. Could you please tell us what's going on?
What? Oh, right. You see, my associates and I are from the 9th planet of the star you call Thuban. Long ago, life there was ideal. Our sun provided plenty of warm, dozy light. The chicken salmon roamed free. Yet, disaster loomed. Our planet's rotation was gradually slowing. At first, it seemed beneficial. Long, dark nights for sleeping. Long, sunny days for sleeping. But then, it got too hot. And too cold. Our top scientists went to work. At last, they located a planet with the necessary orientation and magnetic field to harness its rotational energy.
Earth.
Indubitably, although we call it Blue Blue Shiny Ball. In the area now known as Egypt, my people constructed a giant semi-octahedral antenna to beam Earth's rotational energy to Thuban.
The Great Pyramid at Giza!
Yes, the Egyptians viewed us as gods, but ironically, that was our downfall. They pampered us with feasts most fancy and victuals most tender. We grew fat and domesticated. Thousands of years passed, and our home world was nearing total destruction.
Shut up!
But the technology to save our planet was lost. Lost, that is, until I heard you speak at Mars University.
So you called my thesis a fat sack of barf and then you stole it?
Welcome to academia.
He intends to siphon off Earth's rotational energy.
Earth will come to a stop and...
Half of you will cook and half of you will freeze. Earth will be one big McDLT. We just got that commercial last year.